Hello, everyone. Welcome to Morning English. This is Colin.
Hello, everybody. This is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。Colin, 你有没有想过当网红 to be an internet celebrity?
No, I'm not interested in being any kind of celebrity. That will rob me of my privacy.
不愧是 Colin 啊，这个当网红的问题呢，想到之后第一个想到的是隐私，隐私嘛就是 privacy。但确实啊，当网红就很难有自己的隐私了，而且成名之前的生活可能都会被扒出来。
Right, I don't want people to know about my life, especially about the things I've done in my past.
但是很多年轻人嘛，还是很想当网红的。But still, you know, a lot of young people want to be famous.
It's okay for them. They're so young. They haven't made as many mistakes as I have.
How many mistakes have you made?
Just ask my exes.
人不轻狂枉少年。Anyway, 那我们今天啊，其实就是想和大家来聊一聊呢，在十几年前也是有着轻狂历史的一位网红。史恒霞，哎，讲这个名字大家应该不认识，但另一个名称呢，大家都知道，她叫芙蓉姐姐。She's better known by the nickname Sister 芙蓉。
芙蓉 ，That means
a kind of flower, lotus. So you can call her Sister Lotus.
That name itself seems to have a lot to talk about.
Yeah, right. 芙蓉姐姐，但她真的可以算是中国的第一代网红。
Okay.First, let's talk about this phrase, 网红. This word has been mentioned a lot these days, right?
Yeah, 你说得很好，网红。讲到这个词呢，大家不要直接翻译成英文的 Internet Red, 而是可以用到这个词组啊，我们刚一开始讲到的 Internet Celebrity.
Right, celebrity means a famous person. So an Internet celebrity is a celebrity who has acquired or developed their fame and notabilityThrough the internet.
Wow, 这个解释很专业，没错，就是通过这个网络来获得名声名气的人。这里的名声呢，两个单词都挺常见的。第一个是 fame, 然后另一个是 notability.
Well, nowadays, some people would do weird things online, hoping to rise to fame overnight.
Right, 为了成名啊，有的人真是什么都能做。这个成名的搭配我们就可以说 rise to fame or be notable, right?
Right. You know, actually, I'm also a little bit of a celebrity myself.
You're a celebrity? How?
Well, in my complex, when you pick up packages, you need to tell the staff your phone number. But every time I go there, I don't need it. They see my face and just give you my package.
因为你拿快递啊，都不需要报手机号，直接刷脸就行了，所以你可以算是你们小区的名人，对吧？
Yeah, yeah. You know, there are TV celebrities, local celebrities, and I am a complex celebrity.
Wow, that's good. I feel so honored to have this podcast with you.
Don't worry. Don't worry. I'll give you my autograph afterwards.
Oh, that I'll pass. OK, 我们刚刚讲的这个 celebrity 这个单词对吧，然后呢网红啊，其实还有一个表达大家也经常用， influencer.
Yeah, it's also known as a social media influencer. Someone who has the influence over others buying decisions.
Right, influence 是影响嘛，所以 influencer 就是有影响力的人。像网红嘛，就是在社交媒体上呢，可以影响其他人一些购买决策的人。
And there's another word we can also use, sensation.
Right, sensation 可以表示感官感觉，也可以表示轰动，引起轰动这个意思。
It means very great surprise, excitement, or interest among a lot of people. So when we say someone is an internet sensation,We mean they caused a lot of surprise and became well-known online.
没错，举个例子，就比如说芙蓉姐姐，她是在十多年前成为了网红，就可以说 she became an internet celebrity a decade ago.
Or she was an influencer at that time.
Or she was an internet sensation back then.
Okay, so how did she shoot the fame? What did she do to attract all that attention?
Okay. 芙蓉姐姐一开始火起来呢，是因为她在北大未名的 BBS 上发表自己这种 S 型的写真照，然后一夜之间啊，这些帖子就上了首页。In those photos, you know, she was in different red dresses and posted in her S figure. 这里的 figure 就是身形啊，体型的意思。
Okay, so she has a good figure and a beautiful face. That's how she became popular, like most celebrities nowadays, right?
No, here was a different story. 芙蓉姐姐的照片火起来呢，其实并不是因为她真的很美啊。其实是因为大部分人会觉得她其实长得比较普通一点，身材也比较一般，但是她特别自信，所以其实更多人是在骂她，或者把她当成茶余饭后的笑料。 You know, some people even say, is she funny simply because she doesn't know she is?
I see. So basically, she achieved fame not through merit, but via narcissistic self-promotionand the increasing popularity of blogs and forums at the time.
Yeah, I think so. 你总结很到位。Not through merit. Merit 意思是优点、长处。所以说的是芙蓉姐姐当时火起来呢，不是因为太优秀啊，其实是因为 narcissistic self-promotion, 而是因为自恋。
Yeah, you know, this word might be a little difficult to pronounce. Narcissistic.
Yeah.
It means loving yourself, especially your appearance, too much.
对，就是自恋啊 ，narcissistic， 太爱自己了 ，love yourself too much. 比如呢，有的演员就很自恋 ，some actors are narcissistic. 然后它的名词也经常一起出现 ，narcissism.
Yeah, like Sister Lotus was famous for her narcissism. Okay, after she became a celebrity, What else did she do?
She went into showbiz, made a few songs, a play, and also a movie. 就是芙蓉姐姐有名之后呢，还是出了几首歌，拍了个电影，但慢慢的还是过气了。哎，讲这个过气，靠，你知道过气网红、过气明星怎么说吗？ Like someone who's not popular anymore?
Yeah, you can just say so, but there's also a word that's more accurate. Has been.
Has been, 就是完成时态里面这两个很简单的单词吗 ?Has been.
Yeah, a has been means a person who is no longer as famous, successful, or important as they once were.
Oh, 这个词意思很贴切。就是说呢不像原来那么有名成功或者重要了。所以是完成时了就是过气了。
You know, when using this word, you should note that this is a two-word noun with a hyphen in between. So its pronunciation is not has been, but has been.
Oh, 对，因为它是个名词嘛，然后呢 has been, 中间是有一个连字符连起来的，所以呢，它的重音会在第一个单词上 has been, like a has been actor, a has been singer.
Although she might become a has-been, we're still talking about her. That means she's still got some influence, right?
Yeah, you're right. 虽然呢，芙蓉姐姐很久都没有出现在大家视野中了，但你看，提到名字，其实还是会想起她。而且她现在事业做得挺好的，开公司啊，自己当 CEO 了。所以很多人回忆起来会说，芙蓉姐姐是他们最不讨厌的一个网红。She was the least annoying internet celebrity.
So, what do you think of her? Do you think she's unconventional or just eccentric?
这两个形容词有点意思啊。往好了说呢，她是不传统的，不因循守旧的 ，unconventional。但是往坏了说，可能就是比较古怪怪异的 ，eccentric。But I think she's brave and unconventional.
Oh, she had to be brave and...strong enough to be an internet celebrity. Okay, I think that's all the time we have for today.
Okay, 那不知道大家是怎么来看芙蓉姐姐的呢？也欢迎留言告诉我们呀。
Hello, welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢，是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语 听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外，点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Hey, thanks for listening, everyone. This is Colin.
This is Summer. See you next time. Bye. Bye.